Good afternoon and welcome back to the living room. I'm Jacob with Empowerment Fitness. This is a 15 minutes or less, and today we're gonna go ahead and work that body, doing some pull-ups and whatnot over here with that bar. All right, and the music we're listening to is brought to you by Rock Goes Nightcore Mixes. All right, it's Rock Goes Nightcore Mixes. It's a live stream. Hit them up with a like and subscribe. Let's get started. First, just get my body moving. I'm gonna start off with some low impact burpees. So I'm gonna try to do some pull-ups here. Get ready for laughter. Get the nice right grip. Let's try one more. Flip it upside down and try to get some sit-ups. Upside down is challenging, so if you're not confident in strengthening your hamstrings to do it, don't do it. Just get like some incline sit-ups or something. See if I can get any more. Okay. All right, I'm gonna get some eccentric ones. All right. This time I'm going to do a fly and then like a pullover. Kind of like this. Exactly like that. Do one more. Of water. One more. Just gonna squat down, kick our feet out, bring back in, stand up. All right, so it's a squat thrust. In and up. Five more. Four. Three. Two. One more. And no more. Woo! For a minute, twist the crunch. Oh my goodness. Woo! That's it. Take these last 2 minutes for yourself. Do some stretches. That's what I'm gonna do. Anyways, thanks again for joining me. Hit that like, subscribe, and share. Also, check out Rock Goes Nightcore Mixes for some more live streaming. This was a nice one. Happy Monday. God bless.